Hey everybody, this is Marilia, and this is day 3 of the Millionaire Intensive. Right now we're at lunch. I just want to show you the energy that is being taken place. Right now I'm sitting in a pub and you know everybody is masterminding and talking. So I just want to give you an idea of what it's like. So, you know, I am just full of energy. You know, we did a great exercise this morning talking about what do you want out of life? And also, with that exercise, we talked about the importance of celebrating our successes. And something that I learned being here that I didn't know prior to being here is that on a daily basis, now I've been journaling since August 2013, which is last year. But something that the instructor had mentioned to us, which his name Dennis, he told us to celebrate our successes. And so every day, he said that you should write 5 things about something you're celebrating. And, you know, it doesn't have to be business related, it can be personal. And then also, he said, at the end of the week, put one major thing that you had did to say that you have been successful in something. And so he said, you want to do this at the end of the night, right before you go to bed. It's because subconsciously there are things that your brain is going to be working on, whether you know it or not. It is going to be taking in the current successes that you are thankful for, and then it's also going to be preparing you for the next day to also think about what successes you want to accomplish. So, just want to leave you with that tip. If you are someone who don't really know what you want out of life, and maybe on the path to trying to discover what it is that you want, whether it's in your business or your personal life, I urge you to try that exercise. One, I urge you to journal every day. I know I've been journaling, and I'll be honest, I'm journal every day, but I journal at least every other day. But also to add in there why, what you are celebrating. You know, what you celebrate in terms of success. Find something to, I would say, be grateful for. So again, this is Marilia. I'm looking forward to sharing some more information of what I am learning here on Intensive. And I look forward to talking to you in the next video.